Greetings, fellow Monarchs. As today officially marks my first day as the president of Old Dominion University, I want to say thank you. Thank you for the care and commitment that you've provided to our institution and our mission. Thank you for your passion and pride for our students and our future. When the board concluded the search process and made their public announcement, my family and I received a warm welcome from the Monarch Nation. I cannot tell you how much the outreach and support meant to my family. Through many calls, emails, and letters, we have felt the energy and excitement of this campus and the broader community. We look forward to making our home Norfolk, spending time on campus, and joining forces with those who live, learn, and work in Hampton Roads and across the Commonwealth of Virginia. As summer continues and preparation are in full swing to welcome our students back to campus, I look forward to meeting each of you in the weeks and months to come. I look forward to hearing your stories about ODU's proud tradition, dreams of the future, and the ways in which we can improve the overall experience and individual engagement for our students, faculty, and staff. Please know that I pledge my full support to our campus, our community, and to each of you. Throughout my tenure as your president, I will foster a culture where all voices are heard, all ideas are considered, and all perspectives are valued. This is a critical element which we will enable each of us to reach new heights. In all aspects of our daily work, we will remain committed to excellence, transparency, and accountability while being student-focused in everything that we do. Together, we are Monarch Strong. Go Monarchs!